Today could be an interesting exercise because I'm going to see if I can talk and draw and do craft at the same time. So once upon a time, there was a garden. In the garden was a tree. And there was a man. And he had been given the job. Of being the gardener. He looked after the garden, he had to grow. But he also started to get very worried. Maybe what would happen is that someone would break into the garden, ruin it. They'd pick all the flowers. They might step off the paths and squash the grass. So what he did was he decided to build a fence. And in the fence, he put a gate. This is not unusual. Big strong lock on the gate. Just to protect the garden. And he locked it and he stood back and he looked at the fence and the lock and the gate. Realized something. The lock was on the outside. To go, for the gardener to go into the garden, he had to unlock the gate. Any time he wanted to lock the garden, he also locked himself out. The kingdom of heaven is a bit like that garden. And we need to remember that if we lock the gate,